ultrasounds, I know many people are going to get very offended, but at the same time, a lot of people, way more people than not, are being just set free, because I know there's so many people out there who've had this issue with regard to, am I thinking right on this? Because, I mean, most people are just in their, you know, logical state of mind. When you do scientific research on this stuff, this water just feels so. I just literally got here. Like nobody. There were a lot of people out here, and as I got here, they're all coming in. So I was like, "All right, I'm gonna go take the water." This beach, it doesn't matter where you go, Anna Maria Island, it's packed. Season yet. This is probably the most private, least packed area, just south of Tampa Bay. So obviously, my children, the course that I did. No ultrasound. We actually did do that, but I think they don't even do that. You know, God says you in a secret place. All your desires are that way too. When you pray for something, it's done. All right. Ask, believe, receive. It's the Bible. But back to this whole ultrasound thing. The place where this child is, aging, developing, and growing the most, more than any time in their entire life. You know, they're going from like a little speck, you know. Basically, what the extremists are trying to say is a blob of tissue, which is why they support their, whatever they call it, abortion, but it's extermination of a child. So, and of course, you got these wannabe conservatives who are saying, oh, well, we're supportive of life, and they're doing, ultrasound before they kill the baby. But here you go back. Let's just look at this whole ultrasound thing. What are you doing? It's an actual extremely high-pitched noise that goes throughout the womb of the woman. So obviously it's damaging to the woman, but mostly to the person who's inside that womb. It's extreme high, so you got a lot of stuff that's playing with the just noise as it is, okay? The bigger issue with regard to the ultrasound and the studies that have been out there, and I'm going to talk about my own experience with this, is the rapid growth that happens because of it. Bam! It spurs some kind of just extreme growing, okay? Really kind of unfair. You've already got this child who's, just growing and sprouting with so much vigor as it is, so I really urge you to look at the studies. Just put in ultrasound, damage study. Oh, well, Jason, there's so many people that, I know very, very, very high majority of people, I think I'm one of them, who are in that age of ultrasound and all that stuff. We got to make sure the baby's not, getting sicknesses. We want to make sure we kill the baby if they already got a sickness or disease, That's real nice, right? You got to speak to that anyway. Your child, you spoke to it. It's done. Okay, so I'm very distracted in a very good way right now. Jeez. Impressive. Oh, wow. Anyway. Why aren't these people sick? It's not that they're sick. You're not going to get sick in terms of what you're seeing, like flu and stuff like that. It's electrical and it's like neurological kind of. So the studies show that the majority of people who've been, every single person, actually, who's had this, look at their track record, okay? We've all come from this. You're already messing with a person's own waves right from birth. That's just these 9 months in the womb are the most delicate for the baby. I see children out here. I've been wanting to do a video about ultrasounds for a few years, and then of course. So anyway, my experience after my ass attack, state of Ohio provided for me this ultrasound thing for my leg. And it's supposed to like heal the bones faster, because ultrasounds are known to heal, make things grow faster. But it did. Well, I don't know what it did. I'll tell you what it did. I'm trying to get out of the way. I've been learning from you guys. Thank you for telling me. When you find stuff, I receive it. And the wind's blowing and you can't hear me as much, so thank you. My hair was growing on my leg way faster in that one area when I put that ultrasound thing on my foot and ankle and leg area. So I noticed it did a lot, you know. And of course, people I know have done ultrasounds and things. But anyway, yeah, you can make your hair grow. It does work. And my nails too are on my foot, you know, because I was asleep with it. Like, you gotta sleep with like 8 hours or whatever. So that's my experience. And of course, all my children born without ultrasounds, absolutely perfect.